I need a little bit of a snack. That always helps me. Here, I'm gonna go and get some. Okay, let's see. Neither of this is good. Freezer. What? There's hardly anything in here. I can't cook this tonight. I'm hungry. I cannot wait much longer. I think I need some food from a store. Yeah, that's right. Hey, martialator, martialator. Why is he sounding like that? I don't want to wake up. I'll wake you up then. Hey, martialator.
What is it, manitor?
I need a little favor from you. I need your help.
What can I help out with?
We need to go to a store and get some food.
You serious right now, manager? It's a little late.
I know, but my stomach cannot take it. He needs food, so can you help me?
Well, okay. Anything for my boss and my good friend. I'll go get Miss Martian. Manager, I cannot believe we're going out this late at night.
Yes, yes, I know. I can't believe it either, but I'm hungry and I cannot wait much longer. Listen, I'm not trying to be the cruel boss or anything, but I'm just hungry, so let's go.
Who do you expect us to get food from anyways?
Maybe there's somewhere down over there. Let's go.
It's getting a little weird right now.
Yeah, yeah. I know, but we can make it. You know, I hate hearing the sounds of ambulance in the night.
Yeah, but that's a good way to help the people. You know, Essen Lord, he'd be doing that.
Yes. Well, let's just go, I'm hungry.
Manitor, I'm growing tired right here. It's dark out here and I don't even know where I'm going.
Well, I know. I have sensitive steps, like me. Ow! Ooh, ooh!
You okay?
I think I just stepped on a stick.
Man, this is confusing. Maybe we should turn this way. Ow, ow! My face, miss.
Oh! Went the other way. Hey.
You know, things really do get weird in here.
Yeah, yeah, it's getting dark right now. Oh, so. I think we just stepped on a frog. That's, strange. Let's keep going, though. We should be getting close to somewhere. Here.
Ow! Ooh! I think I stepped on a sticker.
Oh, well, that's not good.
Miss Martian, you are lucky you're wearing boots on, or shoes, or whichever, because if you weren't, that hurt very bad. Yeah, I know. Hope there's no creepy crawler around here. This is getting weird.
Shh. You hear that?
Shh.
I think that's a frog. Never mind. I really am in the mood to eat right now, but I don't even know where we're going.
That's for sure. Manitor, don't you think we're going a little overboard right here?
Whoa. Let me think. Nope. Not at all.
But at this rate, it will take forever for us to find this food.
Well, if you ever want to go to some food place, why don't you go to Tuber, Yam, Spud, and Tots food place.
That does sound nice.
Yeah, have your spirit on, guys.
For some reason, it's getting kind of a little weird, like, right out here.
Yes, we should be getting closer to a food place. Just make sure we don't... Oh! We got bumped into a tree. Calm down, guys. I think that was,
Oh, what's up, guys?
Oh. Sample. Hello.
Just practicing out my old bear sound. You like it?
Yeah, nice sample.
Well, I gotta go do some more. Oh. Yeah. Okay, well.
That was my eagle sound. Oh, well, for a second there, I thought it was gonna be like a harpy eagle. Those things can kill you.
Yeah. That's good.
Don't you think we should just give up and maybe just go to a store?
Well, I go to a store, but not until the morning. Come on.
This place is like fog matter. It's getting a little... I mean, like, the ground, it keeps getting all in the area.
Yeah, let's go. Oh! The sign of the rock.
No, I think
we just hit a door.
A door? Huh, we must be out of place. Oh, okay. What are we? Whoa, this place is actually nice looking.
Yeah, I mean, look.
Wait, is that Meatloaf? Meatloaf, you're coming to me. Wait, I should act my mature way.
Yeah, man. You know you're older than us, right?
Yep, that's right. But, oh, man.
You satisfied now, Manitor?
Yeah, I'm satisfied.
Okay, that's good. Well, we're gonna go to bed now, so... Glad you enjoyed your midnight snack.
Yeah, and boy... That was a real nut adventure. Alright.
Now I'm kinda hungry.
Miss Martian, can you take me somewhere? What? No worries, I can find my own way.
Where can I find this restaurant? Hello?
Hello? Oh!
Door? No, a tree.